how to draw an isometric kitchen sink. First, setting your canvas. Create a new layer and set it to drawing axis. And now I'm drawing a top of the sink. Create a new layer and set it to drawing axis. Next, drawing a drain board. Create a new layer and set it to drawing axis. Drawing a sink. Create a new layer. Adding a faucet. It's done.